Now come over here and bash this mannequin with your rifle. That's enough, comrades. Come over here and pick up a grenade.
These are potatoes, Comrade Commissar. Why are we using potatoes instead of real grenades?
Because real grenades are valuable. In fact, they are worth a lot more than you are.
Oh, of course, Comrade Commissar. My mistake.
Now throw a potato into each of those marked target areas. Good throw. Not bad, not bad. Good throw.
Comrade Commissar! Comrade Commissar!
We've got a prisoner. Come take a look.
Hören Sie auf! Bitte töten Sie mich nicht! Unsere Truppen
umzingeln die Position. He says the enemy is moving behind our lines.
Und
to the southeast. And they are supported by half trucks and mobile artillery.
Sir, there's a German attack forming to the southeast. It looks serious.
Listen, comrades. There is an armory to the east in the basement of a house. Go there and load up on ammunition and supplies. I will stay and take care of our guest. Remember what you have learned. Good luck.
Get through the hole! Let's go!
The trench is too narrow! Single fire! Vasily first! We'll follow!
It's the fascists! Over by the half track!
Keep the war positions!
We're going to take out some Panzer worthless comrades. Grab a submachine gun and make sure you reload it first. Always make sure you have a full magazine before you go into battle. Let's go, comrades. Up the ladder. Vasily, wait! Don't run out there. Throw a smoke grenade first to conceal our movement. Wait for the smoke to fill! Hold your position, comrades! Just a bit more! All right, go! Let's go!
On the far side of those barrels!
Up
Upgrade!
Kommunisten!
Vasily! Destroy the Panzerwerfer!
I thought we were in training.
There is no better training, comrade, than fighting to survive.